Today I'm going to show you how to use custom actions so that when your camera spots a person, it automatically shuts the garage. Tap the hamburger menu, select custom actions, hit the plus button, scroll down to overhead garage door to close, hit when a person is detected by cameras, select your cameras, hit next, and choose your hours. All set. Let's see it in action. Keep it here for more tips and tricks.